Have you seen this army of robots working together to sorting out packages? This is how Flipkart warehouse exactly looks like. Every day, hundreds of these robots works like an army to deliver our products on time. 4,500 shipments in an hour with 99% accuracy. And this is one more giant robot using by FedEx to sorting out packages. But this is super powerful, like Thanos in Avengers. It can lift up to 10 kgs of packages. In this video, we'll know how artificial intelligence helping these robots to think by its own and increasing our delivery speed. Welcome to AI English, I'm Krishnyatanya Mandela. In Bengalurus Flipkart warehouse, we can see India's first artificial intelligence robots-based sorting technology. These machines can sort up to 1,08,000 packages in a day, and they can self-charge as well, so that they can continue going 24/7 working without interrupting the flow. Now let's see how the technology works. Firstly, a package is scanned and placed on a conveyor belt. Then a pickup person took the parcel and placed it onto the mini robot. The bots contain sensors and rolls on a barcode map. This barcode map is guided by artificial intelligence algorithms based on parcel address, and it falls into the desired block. In the past, at least 50 experienced workers to do the same job in the same time. The robots had helped the company save half the costs it typically required to use human workers. Now coming to our Thanos robot for FedEx, this is a powerful giant robot named Dora Sorter used for logistics. The Dora Sorter robot is deployed at the 5,200 square yard FedEx South China e-commerce shipment sorting center in Guangzhou. The robot can carry up to 10 kilograms of packages covering up to 100 destinations simultaneously. And the robot's special dryer-shaped gripper equipped with a barcode reader scans packages to obtain destination information. Then the robot uses its gripper to receive a package inward from the conveyor belt and moves it outward to the corresponding destination slot. The global warehouse automation market is projected to reach $51 billion by 2030. Artificial intelligence makes complex works easier and increasing revenue to companies like Flipkart and FedEx, but at the same time, less skilled labor losing their jobs. If you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe to AI English. If you are interested to watch facts videos, please do subscribe to MVS Facts English.